Over there in Vietnam, we've got another war. Well, I know and they know just what they're fighting for in that war, that crazy Vietnam War. Well, 1945, we helped them win their fight. But all that we got was a lesson in what everybody said was right in that war, that crazy war. Well, I was a country boy, I lived down on the farm. I hadn't even killed a gnat, done a body harm till that war, that crazy war. Well, the sheriff caught me one day, said, come along, me, my son. Your Uncle Sammy needing you to help him tote a gun in that war, that crazy war. They took me down to the Duxie Station, my head was in a whirl. And when that doctor passed me, I wished that war, that crazy war. They marched me out to the rifle range to hear them bullets sing. I shot and shot that holy long and never hit a thing in that war, that crazy war. Well, the captain said to fart wheel and I said, who is he? That vain old captain got so mad he took a shot at me in that war, that crazy war. At first I got to Vietnam, I looked around to glee. But all out of saws and Viet Cong is coming after me in that war, that crazy Vietnam War. Them bullets went flying over my head, I headed home right then. Well, the corporal, he was after to me, but the general beat us in that war, that crazy Vietnam War. I run all over Vietnam, but trying to save my life. If there ever come another war, I'll send my darling wife to that war, that crazy Vietnam War. Well, hunting these guerrillas over here like hunting squirrels for fun. The only trouble is these guerrillas all got guns and know how to use them too. In this war, this crazy Vietnam War. Well, wars may come and wars may go, honey, get this on your mind. If there ever come another war, I'll be hard to find in this war, this crazy, crazy Vietnam War.